Alrighty, guys, welcome back to another episode on Simulation Station. So, tank mechanic. Oh, tank mechanic. We haven't been in tank mechanic for quite some time. Let me get this adjusted a little bit here, guys. And, God, I just absolutely love the game. But here's the thing, guys. They had an update here about, a couple of 3 months ago and lost every bit of progress that I made, every minute of progress. I started playing this game the day that it came out. Lost every bit of progress that I'd made, and I have really tried to figure out how to get it back. I've tried to get a hold of the developers to try to figure out how to do it. I've left messages on chat rooms, on boards. I can't figure out how to do it. But and then I got to thinking, it really doesn't matter. Only a few things. Once you build up your experience that you get to purchase, it is basically the same game anyway. So. It hasn't limited what you can, that you can go out and find stuff, and it hasn't limited any of that. So we're going to build ourselves back up, guys, and this is part of it. We've been playing back a little while to get a few things back, but we're going to get it all back, guys. It's too good of a game not to play. It's too good of a game not to put on my channel. I absolutely love the game. Can't say anything bad about it except for the fact that I lost all of my progress, but you know what? I had an absolute ball getting the progress, and I'll have an absolute ball getting it back. So nothing lost, I guess, guys. All right, so we've got a new contract here on this Sherman. So we're going to get her done. Get her done, guys. Oh, you know what we need to do? We need to fix that hole first. Uh-oh. I have to remember how to use this table. There you go. Let me back up here, guys, if I can get my wrench here. There we go. By the way, guys, if that happens to y'all, you can always hit your center scroll. Uh-oh. You can hit your center scroll, and that you can hit that, and that'll always come back on the table. So no big deal. Evidently, I'm not the only one that's ever done that. So let's get up here and fix this big, big, huge hole we have in it. Right there it is. That did her. Now we can start doing some sanding. This really is just an absolutely fantastic game, guys. It really is. If you've not played this game, you've got to. It is one of my favorites. One of the few games that I actually bought to put on my channel. Put a few on and love it so much that I'm just not going to get rid of it. I'm going to keep it. And not only that, guys, but they just put a buttload of work into this game. They're constantly coming up with something new. They're coming up with just everything. Putting new tanks on, building storage areas. It's just the ideal game, guys. If you like sim games. Plus, brings out your creative side. God knows anything that'll do that for me. I'm all for it. Let's move this out of the way real quick. Let's drop that for a second. Out of the way until we need it again. Really kudos get to the developers of this game. They listen to the players. And they act accordingly. And that's all you can ask, guys. They're smart. You get a lot of these games, guys, and you get a lot of these games that people write in about, and they don't want to change it, or there's no support for it, and it's really stupid because, that's your bread and butter. Evidently, that's what you're there for, to create games that people play, and then turn around and not listen to the player is just ludicrous. Evidently, somebody's got more money than they've got sense. We've got another hole, don't we? Yeah, we do, right there. If I can set that. Nope, can't do it. Where's that hole at? There it is. I don't know where it was, but we fixed it. Well, you gonna drop? There you go. And we'll save a little money by painting it ourselves. You know what, guys? I want to see something real quick. Let's see. Settings. Look at my motion blur. I do not like motion blur. Motion blur. Let's turn that off. All right, that's much better, especially when you're on LED TV. About these tank mechanic games, guys, they're long videos, and this will be no exception. That's missing a pin, isn't it? Hope everybody's having a fantastic day. We are in Western Massachusetts. Now, I am a Texas boy stuck in Massachusetts, but there's worse places to be. It's a nice place right where I'm at. Love it a lot. It's not home, but it's a nice place to be. Now, it looks like that might be about it on the outside. All right, let's do the inside. Oh, I'll be so glad when I can get those tools and I don't have to go back and get them every time I need them. Uh-oh. All right, let's get inside. Let's see here. Ah! It's not real good on using it like this, anyway. All right, let's get busy in here. Looks like. Wow, do we have another hole in here somewhere, guys? Kind of looks like it, doesn't it? One way to find out. Let's get down here. We'll find out when we get ready to sand all this down. We're going to have a hole or not. All right. Guys, y'all forgive me. I'm still trying to learn how to do this myself, or relearn it anyway. Ah, you got to be kidding me. I'll be damned. Damn it. Now, how do you, I don't guess you can drop it in here. Okay, well, that's why.
right.
This is the sequential tank, guys. Most anybody, when you think about tanks, the first thing they think about is the Sherman. It is a stud. It is a workhorse in the industry, guys, and it's probably one of the best tanks ever made. If you will notice the description on my videos, I always try to do a Wikipedia link for my vehicles so you can get some basic information about them, and Wiki's just absolutely the best, guys. If you ever thought about supporting them, there's a lot worse things to support, I guarantee you. They've always been there for me when I needed them, with really good, great information, and they're just good folks. I have to redo that one. Evidently, I didn't hit that one with my sander or my chipper. Let's go ahead and get that while we're here. Oh, I see a spot back there. Looks good. Alrighty. Let's get up there on top and make sure we got everything on top done here. Motor out of there. Where's Sander go? Let's see, one little thing in here I missed. One of these boxes I missed. Oh, there it is. Got to get that right there, too. Boy, I tell you what, that thing just does not like being on the table. Here in just a minute, guys, we'll be able to put all this stuff on a belt and just use it, get it from the mouse. So, we're going to go ahead and start by, you know what, let's go ahead and buy all of our parts. Oh, we can buy dirty ones. Let's go ahead and get them sanded. Ready? Get this engine taken apart. And one reason, guys, that you really need to take the whole thing apart is because some of these items that are attached by bolts, they'll only be, if it takes five bolts, it may only be attached by three bolts. So you have to take them apart and reassemble them for the things to be right. So, okay. All right, one little thing I want to do before we get into buying the rest of our parts. Let's get back here and take a look at this. Yeah, we need to. I'll be damned. And that's going to clean up, huh? Always one more part, I swear. Ah, Putain. But damn. No, I don't need that, do I? Let's go and start taking these parts off. Really? Well, I'll be damned. Motherfucker just won't come off. Unbelievable. Oh, well. See, that should have been held on by 3 bolts, and it was only held on by 2 bolts. So that's what I'm talking about. This is supposed to be held on by, what, 5? 7 or 8 is only held on by 2. That's why it won't come off. That'll come. Thank you, baby. Best thing they ever did was make it to where you can move that damn stairway. Well, I'm down. I don't know why the sumbitch won't come off. I'll admit this is a problem with this game, guys. I wonder why those won't come out. They generally come out. Lobby. Now they'll come out. That's why you gotta take cap off first. Makes sense. That's it. Nope, there's another piece. Ah, crap. All right. Now 45 short seconds later. Let's go and take a look at the computer here. Oh, you know what? We need to put her. Yeah, we need to put this bad boy back together. Oh man, you know what? I bought all the missing parts. This has been another big problem with this game. That's it. Engine's 100%. Well, I'm down. I'm recording, guys. All right, that's going to be about it on the tank part. Not quite. That would be why. Oh, I didn't see that a while ago. I think I'm gonna do it on for the exterior, maybe. Looks like it. That's going to almost be it. Wow. You gotta be kidding me. That's it. What did I say the tank value was? I don't know. Put so much in it. That ain't making much, is there? All right, let's go buy some stuff. Definitely want that. I don't have enough available, do we? All right, well, we're getting there. Probably one more good project, guys, and we'll have it. Thank you for joining me, guys. We'll holler at you later. Bye.